This crash last night at 10 on Queenwood Road in Morton. Today, the Tazewell County Coroner says that crash involved a car and combine. One person was pronounced dead around 10:30. And last night, sheriff's deputies had that road blocked off for a mile around the scene.